The question given is if one root of the equation ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0 is the square of the other, then हमें पता है कि कोई भी quadratic equation है अगर general mx square plus nx plus b equals to 0, but x1 and x2 as roots. तो sum of roots x1 plus x2 ये कितना होता है minus n by m and product of roots x1 x2 होता है p by m. हमें the given है equation ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0 and let's say इसके roots क्या हैं alpha and beta. तो हमें given है कि beta equals to alpha square, तो roots हो गए इस equation के alpha plus alpha square. अब अगर हम alpha plus alpha square देखें तो वो कितना होगा minus b by a and alpha into alpha square होगा c by a, that is alpha cube equals to c by a. अगर हम इसको cube करें, that is, इसको हम लिख सकते हैं alpha into 1 plus alpha equals to minus b by a. तो अगर दोनों साइड cube कर लें, तो हमें क्या मिलेगा? Alpha cube into 1 plus alpha whole cube equals to minus b cube upon a cube. तो ये हो जाएगा alpha cube into 1 plus alpha cube plus 3 alpha square plus 3 alpha equals to minus b cube by a cube. तो इसको हम लिख सकते हैं alpha cube into 1 plus alpha cube plus 3 common ले ले तो alpha plus alpha square equals to minus b cube by a cube. Alpha cube की value थे c by a, that is c by a into 1 plus c by a plus 3 into alpha plus alpha square था minus b by a. तो ये हो जाएगा minus b by a equals to minus b cube by a cube. तो अगर cross multiply करें तो हमें क्या मिलेगा? A square c into 1 plus c by a minus 3b by a equals to minus c cube minus b cube. तो ये हो जाएगा a square c plus ac square minus 3abc equals to minus b cube. That will give us b cube plus a square c plus ac square equals to 3abc. So this relation is our answer, that is option 1. This is our solution. हमारा आंसर जो है वो होगा ऑप्शन 2 bq plus ac square plus a square c equals to 3abc. सो दिस इज आवर आंसर.